Good afternoon, brothers and sisters. Welcome to this, our seventh day of our novena to Our Lady of Guadalupe. And let us place ourselves in the presence of God by saying, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. The emblem of our redemption, stamped upon the golden brooch fastened to your garment, served to tell the Indians that the religion of their conquerors was the one they were to embrace. The cross on the banner of Hernan Cortes and on the brooch was the same. When they saw it upon your image, they flocked around the Spanish missionaries, eager to know its meaning. They were told about the Savior who came from heaven to redeem the human race through his death on the cross, and that you are the Virgin Mother of the Divine Victim, associated with him in the mystery of our redemption. Happy the nation to whom you revealed yourself and God. Holy Virgin of Guadalupe, my Queen and Mother, almost 500 years have passed since you spoke to Juan Diego, and so far only a few of your children in other lands have become aware of the purpose of your image on the altar of your shrine. Inspire us then to see in this miraculous picture the instrument for the conversion of all to the Catholic Apostolic faith. You who are the adorable Queen and Mother of all the apostles and of all missionaries. Now let us pause and think about our personal prayer intentions. And Mother Mary, we gather all our intentions, our prayers, our needs, our desires. We place them in your hands and we ask you, Mother, that you will intercede for us. And we also unite our own prayers in intercession for all those joining in this novena. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Memorare to Our Lady of Guadalupe. Remember, O most gracious Virgin of Guadalupe, that in your heavenly apparitions on the Mount of Tepeyac, you promised to show your compassion and pity towards all who, loving and trusting you, seek your help and call upon you in our necessities and afflictions. You promise to hear our supplications, to dry our tears, and to give us consolation and relief. Never has it been known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help or sought your intercession, either for the common welfare or in personal anxieties, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, we run to you, O Mary, ever Virgin, Mother of the true God. Though grieving under the weight of our sins, we come to prostrate ourselves before your presence. We fully trust that standing beneath your shadow and protection, nothing will trouble or afflict us, nor do we need to fear illness or misfortune or any other sorrow. You wanted to remain with us through your admirable image, you who are our mother, our health, and our life. Placing ourselves beneath your maternal gaze and having recourse to you in all our necessities, we need do nothing more. Our Holy Mother of God, despise not our petitions, but in your mercy, hear and answer us. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you for joining me. I hope that you can join me again tomorrow, the same time. Thank you, and God bless you. See you next time. Arrivederci.